It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back to it, your feel-good breakfast show, Expresso on SABC3. And you know, when you hear that sound, that music indicates it's time for us to talk about some entertainment news. So I thought I might bring on a panel of experts of the entertainment industry. Firstly, Asanda Forgy, of course, actress from Generations. Always good to have you here. And then, Mr. Machine, Mtato, makeup artist to the stars. He's touched many a famous faces, have you not?
I have.
And you still do. You're still the face of the Queen Bee.
Of course.
But guys, news that is breaking the internet right now, or perhaps even breaking Twitter. You guys remember that about 2 weeks ago, AKA said that because of all the negativity that's been plastered all over his Twitter, people are hating on him, he's rather going to hand over his Twitter account to his management.
Yes.
Well, guess what? AKA now tweeted yesterday, this specifically tweet, and I'm going to quote it. He said, "Just had an enlightening pep talk. I'm back on Twitter. I've got it all figured out." So,
he died.
The diarrhea, it's here on the finger. The diarrhea, because you know what, with the social media, you need to know what to put out there. But people like AKA, I mean, they've been getting away for the longest time, but he enjoys it, and why not? He's keeping us glued to the...
Is he though? Because for me personally, I stay away from stuff like that. Like that whole lobster thing. Mm-hmm. After that, I was like, no, because like, I mean, I think those very fans that support his music, that buy the album, are the guys that can't afford to eat the lobster and are probably eating the king pie. But so now you're dissing them.
He's a human being, you know, like at the end of the day, he's allowed to do whatever that he needs to be, you know, like,
Is that what you make of his outspoken personality?
As much as I love him, I think he's a very arrogant human being. He's blessed. He must not rub that to people's on people's faces.
Tell me this while you move your necklace to the left of your microphone over there, if you could do that for me. What would you say if you were to give AKA, right, some advice, especially with what you just said now, what would you say to him if you were to like sit him down for 5 minutes and talk to him?
I can't really give AKA an advice. He's a much bigger star than I am, but arrogancy doesn't take you anywhere.
That is got some advice.
I'll just say be yourself, but make sure that you know you're not offending anyone. Just being yourself. Let yourself be, but don't offend anyone out there, because
it's not
nice. But
that's a bit of a difficult thing to do, isn't it? Okay, but anyway.
I'm being myself now. I'm not offending anyone. Okay. I'm not offending him. I'm telling the truth.
You don't know that. He might be tweeting you right now. Mm-hmm. But anyway, some exciting news for all
Bring
fans
it on, AKA.
Lupita Nyong'o. We all love this wonderful actress, Oscar-winning actress, in fact. But she is going to be coming to South Africa pretty soon. She's landing pretty soon to shoot her latest Disney film, Queen of Katwe. But the film is seriously on the hush right now, but hopefully we might be seeing her in these streets. Are you guys fans of Lupita?
I'm the fan. I mean, I saw her picture yesterday. She's somewhere in Uganda or Kenya, I was looking at her. It's so funny. I was showing a friend of mine and I was like, oh, Lupita looks so weird when she's in the motherland, you know. I think they're doing a good job, you know. Because, I mean, I've seen her in LA as well, you know. I mean, she looked like that. Oh, now.
You know? Right,
she looked like
right.
She's at home. She's now comfortable. So I'm happy that she's working at last and she's stopping this fashion thing. We want to see work. I'm not hating.
Anyway, listen, with Lupita Nyong'o coming to South Africa, I'm very happy about that. In fact, I asked the producers if I could give her this very special dedication, a song by Carly Rae Jepsen that says, I really, really, really like you, Lupita.
Everything you say is a sweet revelation. All I wanna do is get into your head. That we could stay alone, you and me and this temptation. Sipping on your lips, hanging on my thread, baby. Late night watching television. But how'd we get in this position? It's way too soon. I know this isn't love, but I need to tell you something.
like that. Said you could keep them.